It's important on both an individual level and within the context of an entire organization to have a well-rounded, balanced set of skills. When considering the skill sets of your employees or yourself, it can be helpful to use the wheels of a bicycle as an analogy. The rear wheel, which drives the bike, represents the technical skills needed to perform the job. These come from training, schooling, previous experience, and knowledge built while working. This back, technical wheel, is what powers the bike, just as these skills are what power us to do our work. The front, or steering wheel, meanwhile, represents non-technical skills which guide us as we work. These are things like organization, planning, paying attention to detail, communication, and interpersonal skills. Other important non-technical skills include the ability to manage stress, solve problems, and service customer needs. Like the front non-technical wheel which steers a bike, these skills direct us as we work, helping to ensure we end up at the right place. Take a moment to consider your own bike and skill set as they currently stand. What do your bike tires look like? Maybe your back tire is larger because your technical skills outweigh your non-technical skills. Maybe your front tire is larger because you have excellent non-technical skills but have not yet acquired needed technical skills. Hopefully you're not riding a bicycle with two small tires, or even worse, a unicycle.